What is this?
This is the instrument that I built for True Blood originally. But it became a big part of the American Sioux. And it's basically an upright piano that I had sawed in half. And I clip it on its back so you can do. I left the sustain engaged so you do. So it's just a really incredibly useful way to get to the insides of the piano without going into your nice grand piano.